top of the program, special bulletin spray.
Here is information about a blizzard warning. Hazard types: heavy snow with significant blowing and drifting. Damaging winds possible late tonight into Saturday morning. Accumulations: snow accumulation of more than 2 feet. Timing: conditions are expected after midnight tonight through Saturday morning. Impacts: snow-covered roads and low visibilities. Blowing and drifting snow is likely. Whiteout conditions are likely at times.